everybody. Welcome back to Resident Evil 4 Remake. Last time, we wandered further into the village, got some upgraded weapons, stepped on a couple of bear traps that I need to step on, and we are making our way to the lake to deal with our lake monster friend. And also, I did a little bit of the shooting gallery, so I got a couple of extra, you know, charms with my little briefcase. But yeah, we're gonna go ahead and, you know, we got our fuel and, okay. Oh, there's a medallion. Hold on. There's a thing down here. Hold on. There's something down here. I just saw it on my map. Where are you? Why do I have my SMG? I don't have my SMG. Where's the... Oh, I'm completely in the wrong spot. Wait. I saw it? Did I see it? Was that it? Yes, it was. I also got a laser pointer for my thing. I am missing a blue medallion that was above the giant door thing. Did I open this? Also, I am also missing this as well, too. I'm missing a piece, but I don't know. That's locked. Yeah, there's just so much treasure that I want to get, but I can't seem to get it because, you know, I need stuff to get. But we're going to go to the lake and have some fun. Thanks for joining us. I'm not too fond of the lake. Also, this lake was much smaller in the original. That I will say. That is for sure. But other than that, we're here. Gonna have a wonderful, peaceful boat ride, you know, because that's what we love to do. Use this, fill her up. But that's what we do. I am not ready for this, but let's go. There we go. Just a nice little boat ride. Nothing bad's gonna happen. Oh, I spoke too soon. That wasn't enough fuel. They lied to me. Oh no. I seem to hit a fish. Fishy, 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 fishy. Fishy, fishy. Where is this thing? Oh, hi. Oh, you don't look so bad. Whoa, okay. Oh, we're gonna take us for a ride. Okay. I'm gonna do what I do best. Oh. Hiya! I missed. Oh, where are you going? Oi! Okay. I'm just gonna keep lobbing these things at this dude. Where are we going? To the right, to the left. Where are we going? Where are we going, my dude? Where are we going? Where are we at? Where are we at? Where are we at? Where are we at? I'm just gonna keep throwing harpoons at you.
Think you can swallow me whole, huh?
Don't taunt it, Leon. What's wrong with you? We're good. Okay, there we go. Back to our maneuvering. Turn me around. Where are we going? Okay, there we go. Gosh, what if they've been feeding you? Oh, humans, duh. Ooh. Thought it was gonna eat me. Yeah, you probably don't like that either. Oh, I got through the tail. Oh, move. Don't hit the boat. Are you gonna come back up here? Where are you coming from? Where'd you come from? Where'd you go? To my right. Listening. That was easy. Okay, that wasn't so bad. Whatsoever. That was not so bad. Oh gosh, he left such a mess. Yeah, I'm tired too. I feel ya. Oh gosh. I recall... Oh, okay, we're just gonna take a nap here. That's fine. That's just take a nice little snooze. Oh, seriously, I could've ended the chapter last time. Okay. I didn't know that. Okay. Alright, cool. Yeah, that was very easy and so underwhelming. Cool. How'd I do? I got stuff. Yeah. I didn't die this chapter. Yeah, progress. And my accuracy stayed. Oh, it went up 1%. Hooray. I was damaged less. I'm doing a lot better. This chapter took a while, I know. Yeah. Cool. Alright. We are going to save. On to chapter 4. Alright. On to the next chapter. Just never know when, like, you know. I expected this to be...
Sacrificial lamb. You will receive our most sacred body. It begins now. When day breaks, you too will join our covenant to share in my holy blessing forever.
Ew. Oh, gosh. Leon, wake up. You're having a dream. You're fine. We're A-okay. We're treading water. We might want to get moving. Oh, what a coincidence. It started working. That's convenient. That's so convenient. We're fine. Okay. Aw, my boat sank.
Condor 1 to roost. Do you read me?
Condor 1? You've been radio silent for 3 hours.
Oh, wow.
Are you alright?
That was a long nap.
Yeah, I'm fine. Won't let it happen again.
And the church?
I'm still looking for whatever key I need.
Copy that. I'm glad you're okay. Roost out.
Cool. That was a lovely 3 hour nap. Usually I'm like, what day is it? Hello. More handgun ammo. Any treasures in here? Okay, we're back here. Cool. Oh, hey! Oh, I guess that's what happened to you, my dude. What's in here? Gunpowder? There's nothing else in here. Oh, then there's another boat. Okay, cool. Oh, it's nighttime. Okay, I guess I don't really have to worry about anything. Oh, no, it's still daylight. hear you guys chanting. Where are you guys? I don't know what you guys are saying. I don't know what Abrisa means. I'm here to ruin your time right now. That was a plant. Oh, I didn't ask for this. Oh god, that's terrifying. Oh, you're terrible. Oh, you're terrible. Ow, 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 stop it. Oh my god. That was terrible. That was really terrible. Can I eat this yet? Oh, it's not gonna, it's only gonna, I don't think it's gonna heal me. Wait, don't I have a chicken egg? Ugh, I need a green herb. Oh my gosh. Oh wait, I do have first aid. Duh, hello me. Are you gonna come back as that dude? Yes, you are. Kindly stay over there. Oh, come on. Okay. That was not fun.
What the fuck?
Yeah, exactly. Those are like terrifying than the last ones. And those ones can easily chop off your head if you're not careful. At least that's what I recalled last time. Now I gotta worry about Ganados going blah 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 blah. Oh, that had 1,000 pesetas in there. What? That's awesome. I'm actually glad all my weapons are pretty upgraded. Ah, bats! Flashlight.
What is this place?
It's called a cave, Leon.
Kind of shrine.
Looks like it.
Same mark from the church.
Oh.
Is this the key?
I don't know, is it? Okay. I want the church key. Will it let me take it? No. Okay, I guess not. I came from there. Okay.
The lake.
Haha, that's a cool picture of the lake monster and then death. Oh. Where am I? Where am I? Where's my loca- Okay, I'm here. Okay, that's cool. Oh. Oh, okay. Location from mural. Where's my second location? Oh, it's up here. Okay. I have a ways to go. Oh, treasure. Ooh, fun. Can I take this book? Someone fetch me a rare gold chicken egg. What will I do with it? Well, sometimes it's sell a golden chicken egg. I guess I have to shoot chickens then. Well, okay. I don't remember it. Maybe I do. I don't know. It's been years since I played this. Okay. Okay. We are going to. Right, we're. Okay, so I guess we're nearby here. So we'll go to the mural location first since we're right here. Or I can go back to the merchant. No, we'll go to the merchant. Nope. Oh, okay. Okay, I guess I can get back there now. Oh. Hey. Hey, whoa. Oh wait, I can keep going forward. Oh wait. Reverse. Okay, there we go. This thing was not, it's like two ways forwards. Okay.
It's locked.
Of course it is. Everything's always locked. I can hear you. I was just waiting for oh, come on.
Twisty son of a bitch.
Oh wait, what did I pick up? Oh, I don't know. Gonna die from the fire. Yeah, that worked. Make sure I'm not missing anything. Yeah, that was locked, so okay, going that way around. Okay. Yep, let me unlock this way. There we go. Missed. Oh, don't get back up. Lay down. Wait. Oi. Oi. Whoa. Ow. Hold on. Oh, hold on, you guys. I'm gonna have to use one of these. Oh, don't light me on fire. Oh good, I need a handgun ammo. Any more, you guys? I can easily make more handgun ammo. Yeah, I got more because I made twice as much handgun ammo. Okay. Oh wait, there's treasure up there. Oh wait, there's something down here. Oh, I see you. Hey, you. Oh, duck. I missed. Stand up for me, dude. Stand up. Stand up! Come on. Are you gonna stay down? Serious? Little squirmy monster. I don't like the squirmy monsters. They're officially annoying. They're on my new annoyance bucket list. Okay, I'm gonna just kind of walk through here. I hear you, but I don't clearly see you. Which way are you coming from? Oh, there you are. Thank you. Okay. Like I said, I can't be too careful around the little monsters because I'll get my head chopped off. Guarantee. And it won't be a good time.
Un forastero!
Oh, hi. Know what? Oh, are you joking? Sorry, that just made me giggle. Ooh, green herbs. You're just kind of shuffling all the other bodies around like there's no tomorrow. Also, I realized that there was like a torch thingy there. Like, where was it? Yeah, like that. I'll have to keep an eye on those. Let me combine. Okay, so that, I have that. Okay, where are we at? I think everything's kind of sort of explored. Let me go down here this way. Hear the treasure. Oh, there it is. Oh, missed. Oh, hey, I can use that for tokens for the archery, for the shooting range. Okay. Double checking. Oh. I'd rather have enough handgun ammo because that's when I'm. Ooh, wait, what's this? Oh, wait. Where did I. Oh. Oh, wait, hold on, what is that? A little. Oh, and a. Something. Oh, this? That's a symbol too. I'm trying to see if more of these were painted on the walls anywhere. So there's this little open circle thingy. Money. Oh. That's gunpowder. We got this open circle thingy. And then those two thingies. And then that little. Hold on. So this. This one. Or not. go. Hello. Okay. Ew. Well, things are gonna be fine for me getting out of here, right? Right? I lied. Ah! I'm not gonna deal with y'all. Unless I really want you, but I can always use some stuff. Walk into the fire. I dare ya. Oh, come on. Cool. That's fine. All right, let's get back in our boot. Oops, I did not mean to save a screenshot. Okay, we got everything there, so now... What happens if we go this way further? Right here. Oh, this is especially raining. It's over here. Oh, shouldn't it be over here? Oh, wait. I'll take the treasure at least. Oh, this is where that treasure fell earlier. Yes. And I want these barrels. That's a lot of good resources. Cool. I'll have to come back down here later when it's, get my resources together. How many bolts do I have? 7 bolts. Mm-hmm. I have to use knives and a resource. I'm gonna use it soon. I know I will. Oh, actually, I can't even craft anything because I don't have the, I don't have the resources for it. Okay, so back the other way. We're gonna go across the lake, which things should be fine and nothing should be jumping out trying to eat me. Because, you know, I took care of the big bad lake monster. And we are gonna... That's a locked drawer. Do I need to sell anything to the merchant? When I think of it. Not yet. I'm gonna take this path and then make our way out. I guess I have to go where the torch is at, right? Oh wait, what's there? Stone pedestal? Oh, that's where I originally departed to go to the lake monster. Okay. And that's where I went there. Oh, I could have just totally just kept going. I didn't realize that. Oh, wait. Oh, there's treasure in the middle of the boat. Can I set waypoints? No, I can't. Okay. We're just gonna go forward. Oh, let's see what's here. Up a lot of space. prevent the user from loading incorrectly. I wish it would tell me, like, some sort of specs. Okay, so now I need to go back to the merchant and, you know, deposit my stuff. Okay, because I already have so much stuff on me now. Okay, let's go back. Back to the cave over here. I'm also in, like, enjoying the sounds and all. This is not the right way. This is not the way. Because, like, especially with how the audio is with these headphones, like, I'll hear something that's, like, behind me or, like, to my left or to my right. I like it. It's fun. Okay. I have a gun to store. And you know what? I've collected some pesetas, and maybe I will upgrade some of my weapons and also save. Alright, I'll store this. Do you? Because I bought you out. Oh, you have new stuff.
I've got something new for you.
Oh, I want that. Ooh, I need this.
You get some bang for your buck, I guarantee.
Okay, let me sell you some stuff. 2, 3, and that's all I can really sell you.
I'll buy a deal well struck.
I will definitely go with the case up. I'm not gonna go with the case upgrade yet. Because I feel like I don't need it at this time. I will take the attachable mines.
Knowledge is power. Remember
that.
I
don't think I need to upgrade anything for the time being.
If you want a fighting chance out there, you best tune up your kit.
I'll do the reload speed.
We're starting to get an idea of your taste.
Okay, cool.
Where would it? What can I do you?
I only have two of these because I... Oh, wait, I could do another elegant mask.
There's some things money can't buy.
Oh, what does this do? Increases the drop rate of resources. Okay. Large resources. Okay.
Gotta select. Don't get yourself killed now.
Yeah, let me get the mask, because I know I could definitely, with the amount of treasures I've been picking up, let me go ahead and get this, so I can just caught up with goodies. And I'd rather keep the drop case for money, because especially if I'm going to be upgrading a lot of stuff. Because especially, I will get more handgun ammo when I make it a second time, because I get a bonus on that with the handgun ammo charm, so... Where am I at with my handgun ammo? Where are we at? Okay, I'll make some more. So let me load. Okay, there we go. All stocked up and good. Alright. Okay, now we go back across the lake. On the right way? Yes, I am. Okay, cool. Okay, I'm going... I have to go there, but there's also a treasure right here, so we're going to hang to our left. And also run over any... What's this? Hold on. Back it up. What's in here? Special one here? Oh, that's the boathouse. I just came from this way. Oh no, this is where I came to. My first boat sank. Oh, there's a couple barrels laying out here. Alright, let me go get all these barrels first. I will need them. Oh, there's a lot of stuff just laying out here. Treasure over here. Treasure! Treasure! Yar. Cave opening or no? Yeah, it's a cave opening. Oh no, wait, that's not the right way. Over here it is. Oh, I see it. Something over here. Oh, there's chickens over here! Should I wait for them to lay eggs? I think I should. I won't kill them. I'm just gonna pick up their eggs. Here to collect. One of you all better give me a golden chicken egg. Just saying. Oh, it's right here.
I'll be taking this.
Oh, there's another one. Oh, what's here? Oh, I have to go back to the merchant again. And sell him the chicken egg. Okay, I'll let you chickens live for now. I literally was like half tempted to lob a grenade, but that would have been a waste. Go back to the merchant, sell him the chicken egg, get my gems, and then go to the next place to get my next piece of the puzzle. That's a lot of backtracking in this. Hey.
Oh, nothing but the finest ways.
Alright, I just have to sell this to you, right? Yeah, sell a golden chicken egg.
Welcome. Ooh, what are you buying?
Wow, good gosh, this is 9,000. Guess.
Perfect. You're a real professional. Well, look at
Thank you,
mate. Pleasant travels.
Alright. Now, we are going to... continue our quest. Fish. I shoot that fish. Okay. It was a fish. Yeah, this boat doesn't turn very well. Just like okay. I'm going the completely wrong way. Darn it. Ow. You know, I was asleep for 3 hours and the fact that I had a hole in my boat, I'm surprised that thing didn't sink any sooner. But you know, this is a Resident Evil game. They gotta keep you alive somehow. Unless, you know, you die in combat. Now we're going to where we need to go to, and that is across the way. What's over here? Did I go in there? I don't know. I don't remember. Maybe I'll stop on my way back. Check it out, just to double check I didn't miss anything. Let's see, what have we got waiting here? Another little puzzle door thinking. Seriously, that's it? I definitely hear treasure. Or is the bat squeaking? I can't tell. I hear it. Oh, it's. I guess there's a ladder. Is there a ladder on the side of this? Did I miss? Oh, yeah, there is. Hold on. Oh, there's a lot of different symbols in here. Butter. Okay, I guess it's on the inside of this door. Okay, yeah, it is. Okay. So that looks like a little Y symbol. We got a music note. Oh gosh. There's a lot more symbols. This name would be a little swimmy sign. L. Was there something over here? Next to my knowledge. Okay. Oh, wait. Hold on. Swimmy note. Little Y. I think this. Ah! There you go. Zombies! Oh, you guys gave me a lot of things. Oh, I'm not comfortable with that. All these chickens. Look at all these chickens. Oh, I got the last piece. Yay. I can go back to the thing and do the other thing. Blasphemer's head. Cool. Blasphemy. Oh. Cool. I'm gonna sell that. Oh. Wait, is there more treasure? My knowledge? I want the treasure, though. Oh, I hear it. I hear it. I hear it. Oh, it's right there. Yeah, got another ruby. Awesome. Okay. Was bizarrely too easy. Slightly concerning. Why was that too easy? Sus. Very sus. Wait, I was going to go. Wait, where was. Here, yes, but I'm gonna go. Check out this area over here. Hold on. This area? Yes, this area. What is this area? Do I remember it or do I not? Oh, I've never been over here. Okay. Is this going to be the way that I need to go? If so, then. The farm. Okay. Was this where I fought the pig dude? Yeah, it was. Should I scope out this area? Let's scope out this area real quick. I don't remember being over here. Oh, wait! Yes! Wait! I remember this area. Okay, hold on. I remember this area. It's... Hi. Ah, no, no. No monstration for you. Okay, I remember this area. Now I remember. I remember I was in this area before the dude came. Okay, it's fine, because I was hoping to come back to this area so I can, you know, get my treasures and stuff. Because now I know what I'm looking for. Yeah, I remember this area. Yeah. Yeah. Oh! I can open these now! Yes! Oh my gosh, yes! Oh no! Hi, how are you? Bye. Want to make sure you weren't going to be zombied. Okay, I am excited now. Kind of, sort of, maybe. Okay, so that's the way that I went to go. No, I need to go this way. I can open this door now, and I can go in here and get whatever's in here. Yes. Oh, what's this? Catch me a big fish. Could someone catch the gigantic fish that lives in the lake for me? Fish oil has many uses after all. This photo should help you find it. Oh, okay. Sell a lunker bass. Okay. Gotcha. Okay. I hear you, treasure. Oh, I got a spinal. What's in here? Hello? Oh, gosh. I'm so sorry, dude. What's up here? What's up here? Oh, I'm so sorry. Wait, you weren't here before. Are you awake? Alive? Dead? I guess you're dead. Please don't come alive. I'll be very rude. I got a small key. Yay! Oh, there's herbs over here. Wait. I hear that. I heard it. It's raining, but I heard it. I thought I did. Over here. I can hear a winding toy. Oh, there it is. There we go. Cool. Awesome. Okay, cool. Yeah, so at least a lot of the winding toys and stuff I could. Oh, come on. Are you gonna turn into a parasitic monster too? Yeah, I called it. Oh, I'm not liking this at all, you know?
There you go.
Aye! Ah! Oh, I didn't mean to climb the ladder, but here we are. Dogs can't climb up here. Monster. Where are those? They're just gonna run around right down there for the time being while I find my treasure. Is that acorns? Oh. Not my treasure. I lied. Okay. I hear you. Herb and expand my health. It's not cool. Alright, did I miss anything on the floor? Okay. So there is treasure here, and I heard it jingle jangling. There it is. Cool. And then there is treasure in here. Oh, wait, I can open this drawer now. One here. Ooh, a gold bar. Then there's I left something back there. Oh, I have to go back and get it. There's probably gonna be something down here waiting for me. I know it. Oh, old man's journal. 3 years ago, my beloved daughter passed away shortly after giving birth to a son. Since then, the boy has grown considerably. He is a very curious child that has a true thirst for knowledge. He even tries to follow after me when I go out hunting. Can't take my eyes off for him for a second. Whenever we walk in the forest, he always asks me to tell stories. He's very fond of Don Quixote. Although he is still small, the boy is smart and observant beyond his years. If he weren't stuck here, he might have become a scholar. I was a careless fool. I could have sworn I shot clean through the wolf's head, and yet it lunged at me. I was able to make it back to the cabin, but my wound is swollen and discolored. I cannot bear seeing the boy's worried eyes. My body moves on its own, and I can hear voices inside my head. Am I going mad? I can't die now and leave the boy behind. Dear God, please protect him. Lewis, I think your dad got eaten by a wolf. Cool. Nothing's gonna kill me, right? Or try to attack me, right? I guess not. Nothing's gonna try to attack me, right? Oh, we're good. Alright, let me go back and get my gunpowder that I missed. Alright, cool. This is kind of handy. We ended up somewhat backtracking anyway. I literally was going to backtrack off stream, but it just kind of forces your way back, which is not a bad thing. And I am going to go look for that fish by the boathouse. Because that's what we do. After we check our stuff. Because we use quite a few handgun ammo. Attachable mines, it's hilarious. Oh, that's amazing. Mm. I'll wait on that. that the fish? The fish? Yeah. Aha. Oops. Yep, oh. Can't turn this boat very well whatsoever. Yeah, we got our bass. Cool. I think that's kind of sort of everything in this area. Yep, we went there, did that. Oh, we have to go back to the pedestal. Okay. It's right over here. Still missing that other fish farm to the quarry. Yeah, I'm still missing that one medallion. I want to get it. I know I'm going to make my way back, so hopefully I should be able to get it. Okay. Oh, boy. That's good. Nope. No, no, no. Oh, I can this is literally only three pieces we can do? Okay. That's kind of lame. Where are we setting this? Oh, this is very complicated. This is worse than a Rubik's Cube. I thought we were going to be able to move these like one by one. Is there a way to say it? No, I want it. I want this. It does reset when I exit. Okay. Could you find me a solution? Yeah, I would appreciate if you find me a solution because I will I will be here all day. So this is a stone pedestal by the lake. Yeah, I know I'm cheating, but I am not going to be here all day doing this. Sorry, friends. Sometimes you got to use your resources, and your resources are your husbands. Because they're helpful. Yeah, this looks annoying. What do we got? Oh, it doesn't reset? Huh? Oh, saving the game resets it? Okay. Alright, we'll be right back. And we'll come back to it. Alright, let me actually go to the merchant, sell the fish, and then come back. Then, we will... solve this thing. Because, I leave no puzzle untouched. Or unsolved, or whatever. Oh wait, I have another key I can use over here. Hold on. Yes, key. Yes. Give me your treasure. What do we got? Aha, more stuff. Okay, cool.
Ooh, you have the stench of battle on you, mate.
Thanks for sniffing me. I appreciate that.
Welcome. What can I interest you in?
No, we're gonna hold on to this key. I don't know why I would sell it. What's wrong
your
with you?
Your valuables won't
sell that.
Do you much good in
sell
the grave.
That. Sell that. Sell that. Sell that. Hold on to that. Sell this. Haha, ruby sapphire. Haha. And hold on to that. Hold on to that. We're gonna. That's a big fish!
This is what I'm talking about.
Yes,
fine.
Thank you.
Anything else I can help you with?
I'm not gonna buy the rocket launcher yet. I don't have any space for it, but I will buy this case upgrade.
That cash in your a decent size. But size ain't everything. Right? Molding a weapon to suit your specific need. Dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship. This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. Will that be all? Come back anytime.
Cool. My handgun is fully maxed. Right, we're going to save and then go back to the puzzle, which we're going to solve. Alright, let's go back to the puzzle. Also, apologies for having major ADD with this. It's just there's so much going on, and you know, I remember stuff immediately. Because if I don't remember stuff, I will instantly forget, hey, you know, I need to check this other thing and everything. Like, my brain goes haywire a lot in this game, and I'm like, I'm going the wrong way. But I'm having fun, so enjoy my silliness. Well, my husband just kind of shakes his head at me because he's like, oh, lady. I'm gonna be disappointed. Oh boy. So this once. Okay. Oh, that was it. Treasure! Can I do anything with you? Just sell? That's fine. I like things to sell. It gives me money. Probably not a lot. Oh, I got 3 silver tokens. I can use that. It's 50,000. That 50,000's not bad. What's wrong with you? Yeah, but that's something. Something is better than nothing. Now sell this little idol of a thing. I spent a lot of time building. hold off on.
We like our herbs.
I'm gonna hold off on stuff.
Pleasant trap.
Oh yeah, right. My thing expanded. Okay, yeah, much better. More another row of space. That's cool. Okay, then we're gonna save one more time, and then we're off to go take care of the murals and get our church key and go get Ashley, and then she can help us find more treasure. I'm not here to save you. I need your help to find treasure. Right, where are we going? Now we're going back. How is that locked? Hold on, friend. I remember something. Oh wait, yes, this is locked by wooden box. Right. I wish it would tell you what type of box. Well, if it's locked, then it'll tell me if it's a locked drawer, yes. Okay, I'm just gonna hold on to all my treasures until, like, you know, the next time I really need the merchant. If not, I'm gonna keep going back and forth for, like, a lot of stuff. Okay, so we're gonna go out and then go... Oh, go back to the right. Okay. I feel like they really, really expanded, like, the lake area, to be honest. I kind of don't remember all of this. It's so different. There's, like, so much more to do. Okay, the next one. Ganados. Anybody home? Does it matter which goes where? I don't think so. Yay! Cool.
Condor one to Roost. I found the key to the church.
Copy that. Now go get Baby Eagle.
Right. No time to chat. I'm going in. Condor one out.
Cool. So we'll go back out there and what's the quickest way to the church? Oh, back the way we came, right. Yeah, okay, we'll go back to the merchant, and then, okay. Where am I going? Okay, we'll go back to the merchant, and then just backtrack our way. That's how it's gonna be.
Welcome. Got a selection of good
things. Oh wait, never mind. I'm
gonna
hold
on
to this bangle.
Might
want to
take care of any leftover.
Let's see. Oh, I feel like blue would go in this. Oh no, wait, you don't get blue gemstone. Oh wait, hold on. Ah, okay. I didn't really. Yeah, there's a guide for it. If you Thanos it, you get a lot of stuff. Yeah, so two colors, 1.2. Okay, that's cool. do I get more for the... Okay, no, I get more for the second color. Duh. There we go. And I'll probably put three of the same in this one. Yeah, so I'll wait until I get another blue sapphire. Yeah, because trio gets more than three colors. Okay.
The errands before going, Miss. Welcome.
There we go.
I'll buy. A deal well struck. It come back anytime.
Alright, now we're gonna save. Now we're gonna go head back to up the quarry and. Oh, I can get to the way shrine, I think? I can fight things now. Not fight things, I can unlock things now. Yes, I can. If this is another piece of treasure! Okay, it's something I can hold on to. Cool. Okay, that's fine. Oh no, it's raining! Ah! There's some health three. Okay. Oh, they built bonfires. Actually, I'm gonna save just so I don't have to get that treasure again. Then I could just go run right into this, our friend that we're about to meet right now. He's probably gonna look gross in this. Hi, I'm back. Okay.
Why
bye.
Not treat yourself, mate?
Alright, let's go deal with our friend, I guess. Whole lot of things to work with. I have plenty of eggs to eat if I get like hit a lot, but oh no, how did I know that was going to happen? It's not like they purposely
Shit.
Set a trap for me. Hi. I'm actually gonna shoot with the SMG first.
Jesus Christ.
Oh God, you're. Ugh.
Whoa.
I'm gonna try this thing out. Oh, wait, I wanna register a shortcut to. Oh. I think I hit him? I don't know. Yeah, I did hit him, so. Oh, he almost stomped me. Oh, yes. That's what I need.
You got worms too?
Oh, ow! Sorry, knives are quicker. Oh.
Shit, that was close.
Bonfire's in the way! Stop swinging your arms for 2 seconds. Oh, wait. Go, 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 go. Jump, jump, jump. Okay, yeah. Same tactic like last time. I'm also gonna go get this stuff in this cabin real quick before you destroy it. missed. Hey, it's that dog. Like infamous quote from the franchise. Can you stop, 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 stop? I have to do this 3 times. I feel like it's a golden rule. It's like a golden rule of 3. Oh, can I have jumped on him? No. It would have given me the melee prompt. Oi! Oi! Don't hit me! I'm actually gonna heal right now. Well, the red herb will guaranteed max, but yeah, whatever. Why are we crouching? Leon, don't crouch. Should be what? This should be it. Or not. Charge! Stop swinging your arms. Load. Now this should be it. Yeah, there we go. Not so bad. There we go. Gosh, he's ugly. They made him more grotesque like last time. Got my bolt back. Now I want my medallion.
Let's get to that church.
No, it's in here. Oh, they kept you hungry. They kept you. Rearing log, 6 months. Its teeth have only just come through, but it shoves everything within reach into its mouth. It can't walk yet, but it swallowed a dog whole. 9 months. It already towers over me, but it keeps growing. The town hall can no longer contain it. 10 months. It keeps growing even after moving to the quarry. It can devour a whole cow in only 3 days. 13 months. It could swing our largest pickaxe as if it were a twig. One of the men in the village was almost eaten today, too. It's not getting enough food. 17 months. There are only a few cows left now. At this rate, the whole village will starve. We summoned help from the castle and had them put the beast to sleep with an incantation. Hopefully it won't wake for a long time. Oh, there's an unfinished cow. Where's my medallion? Oh, there it is. Cool. There we go.
That's all of them.
just make sure I didn't forget anything, and I didn't. Cool. I don't know. I heard him. Hopefully I'll run into him later. Okay, so it doesn't matter which path we take. Just take the one to the left, I guess. I don't know. Does it matter? No, I'll take the one to the right. Why did we take out our gun? Do we have anywhere? Oh no, we're just gonna head straight back. Ah yes, Leon, it's raining. It's okay. It's just a little bit of water. And we're back to the church. Hooray. Lago. Hey. That was rude. I knew. I had a feeling there was going to be one up the hill because last time, well, going down the hill, I felt like there was like two. What? Oh. That I am. That was a fancy key. Okay. I'm coming in!
Ashley Graham! I'm here to help.
I'm here to look through some cabinets and get some stuff for her. Okay. We are gathered here today. Just kidding. Oh, small key. Lever. Oh, okay. I remember this. Let me look through everything first before I do that. Bolts. Check the pews. Make sure it's not anything. There's a locked drawer upstairs, I think? I guess? Yeah, that's a door. Did I pass something? Maybe it's upstairs or downstairs. Or... Oh, wait, hold on. Wait. I forgot about something. Hold on. Remember, it was downstairs in the basement. Hold on. Or it was up here, I think. Yes. Yes, thank you. Now that's everything. Perfect. Yep, because then there's two things probably in the basement of the church. Let me save. When in doubt, save. That's like that. Which am I turning? The red one? Yes, I am. The green one's right, I can tell. Weird, because the controller vibrates like more when I feel like it's in the right spot, maybe? Oops. Yeah, the gray one's right, because I can see it blends in like the back of the, on the left and on the right and in the middle. Red one. Okay, there's the red one. There we go. There we go. Okay. I was kind of matching all the insides, so it was easy for me to, easy way for me to get it. Oh, how pretty. Ashley Graham! Here to help you. Why are we going up? Oh, this is different? Okay, that's fine.
Ashley, you in there?
Baby Eagle, are you here? Oh, there's something. Oh, I think it's probably up more. Hello?
Ashley.
It's just
Ashley
me.
Ashley Graham, are you in here?
Go throw a chair at me. Oh.
Just let me go.
Listen. Easy with that. My name's Leon. I'm here in the president's quarters and...
What?
That one will.
Not where... Can't really go anywhere.
It's dangerous outside. You need to listen to me.
What is that?
What is what?
Over there.
Oh, an angry mob.
Pursue them.
What?
The last lambs are escaping.
You heard that too, right? That's different. He was never telekinetic in the first one. Fun. And that is the end of chapter 4. I wish I knew that the previous chapter would have ended in the last video, because I would have ended it there, but you know, it's fine. I think we did well for this. Ah, yay, we got an achievement. Yay. I did not die at all. My accuracy went down. Oh, that's a new low. It went down to 10%. Oh, gosh. Yeah, if the harpoons counted, that's lame. We found the president's daughter, which is funny because usually when she throws a chair at you in the 2005 version. She throws a chair at you. He's like, I'm Leon. I'm one of the president's order to help you. She's like, my father sent you? Okay, let's go. Where, and then this, she's just like, no thanks, sir. I don't know who you are. Don't touch me. And I don't remember Sadler being telekinetic. Well, I don't think... I don't remember him being telekinetic in the previous one, if all the... But the, with him doing the old, like, Lord Voldemort speak, like, oh, ah! So, but yeah, no, that was the end of chapter 4. We dealt with the lake monster. We dealt with the giant dude. Yeah, this was a fun chapter. So, yeah, I think we're going to call it for tonight. This is a good stopping place. So, don't forget to check out my previous two videos. They are on my Twitch, and they are also uploaded on my YouTube. And don't forget to check out all my other Resident Evil, you know, Let's Plays. We just recently did the DLC for Shadows of Rose from Resident Evil Village. And yeah, so until next time, we will see you in the next video. Peace.